Hey, how's it going, everyone? My name is Ollie Younger Nerd, and today we're playing some Wolfenstein. Hello, everyone. Today we're playing some more Wolfenstein. I forget what part we're on, but yeah, we're getting right back into it. So I forget where. Oh yeah, we're leaving or we're leaving Castle Wolfenstein. There we go. Excuse me. I think I'm actually like close to beating this already. Just seeing if I missed anything. But I know the part that we're actually coming up to is a stealth part because I couldn't beat it yesterday. Oh yeah, I also forgot there is a guy, one of the heavy guys that we have to fight, and it's gonna suck because I can't like throw a throwing knife at him or whatever. I think that's where I just came from. But yeah, we're gonna have to like stealth behind him pretty much. There we go. A little bit more ammo too. Better than none at all. There you go, now I can dual wield handguns. Again. Respectably. But yeah, we're at the part where we came in, I think. Yeah, escape in the cable car. So I'm gonna try to stealth as good as I can. I forgot about that. Well, I just wasted that. I gotta just go in here and just kill everyone. Max me up my ammo. Get some health. See, this is the area where I went up last time. Okay, starting to see familiarities. I gotta kill these other Nazis. Or can I just leave? Can I just leave? Sure. Okay, I guess I can. That's getting super crazy already. Okay, cool. Also, too, do we need the assault rifle? Wait, can I leave through here? Did I just fuck something up? This guy, health. Go, go, go. I did it. I did it. I made it through. Can I just skip it? Yeah, fuck it. There we go. Fuck you guys. Fuck you, Castle Wolfenstein. I'm out. Well, so you can burst both assault rifles. I didn't even know that. Oh god, I'm dead. All I saw was just boom, 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 just dead. But yeah, I remember now, since I have that new upgrade, I can just, quickly, like, reload. No problem. There we go. Nice. We're just gonna end him quickly. No need to stealth during this part. No need. Some power going. Okay, now we gotta go. Get too low. Reload again. Wolfenstein, we're out. Shock with the whole Like, you're swimming in, like, a broken ship. Okay, now I need to find my way out, because I am lost. I'm trying to get in there. Oh, there we go. Okay. There we go. Okay, good. Yeah, I'm guessing no more stealthing right now, because... There we go. Excuse me. But yep, nope, we died again.
Ein streunender Hund, der erledigt werden muss, ist aus dem Kerker ausgebrochen und hat eine Menge Ärger verursacht.
Aha. Einer von Helgas Irren.
Ich glaube nicht. Aber verrückt ist der. So viel steht fest. Aber mich wird er nicht überraschen. Das sage ich dir.
Good. There we go. Oh, fuck's sakes. No, no. Oh, fuck's sake. Yeah, no, I don't even think I'm gonna be stopping this part again. Oh, for fuck's sakes, I could have climbed up here. Are you serious? I would rather restart now that I know that there are other options. Because, man, that sucked. It sucked really bad, actually. Because I thought I was kind of just stuck to that one part, but no, I guess not. I guess I can actually, like, just go through here and do this. So yeah, I was, like, broad running, pretty much.
Einer von Helgas Irren.
Ich glaube nicht, aber verrückt ist er. So viel steht fest. Aber mich wird er nicht überraschen. Das sage ich dir.
Gonna wait till he gets behind some cover. Perfect. Fucking beautiful. Come on. I gotta do it. I gotta do it quick. go. It just can't cut me a break today, guys. It just can't cut me a break. There. I can just hear going wee small and all that. I'll bring him in here. I didn't even know there was a guy behind me. I gotta heal up. Heal up just a little bit. Hit him. Got him. There we go. Okay, there we go. Take a minute. I gotta use this gun more, because this, like, sniper rifle. Good, I got armor plus one. Just give me everything here. There, okay, cool. Alright, we're heading back up. Anything here? No ammo. We're all full up on ammo. A grenade. More armor. Armor can always help. And I think we're good, I guess. Yeah, it was just like ammo. Nothing really that important. I like that you can actually just skip through some of these areas too. That's something I'm like really key for. Like if you want, you can skip through the area. Oh, there we go. Wait, is this where I gotta go? There we go. Okay. Cool. Another stealth part. I can't do it today, guys. I can't. This is brutal, actually. This is brutal for me, because it was like yesterday I was stealthing all these guys kind of easy. But I don't know. Guessing just today. Yeah, they didn't see it, but they heard some ruckus going on. No, okay, yeah, they heard it. Or they saw the body, I bet. They know, instead of using the double, that I'm actually more key to, I'm gonna use the one. Shotgun rounds. I need shotgun rounds badly. I keep forgetting about the mashing X thing. I really keep forgetting that because I didn't know that was actually a function in this game. Like, the harder you mash X, you can reload quicker. I didn't know that. just gonna sit down here for a second. No, I'm not gonna be able to stealth this part. Like, I thought I could have just hid there, but... Give me the automatic assault rifle. Just give me that. It's nice, the classic Wolfenstein health regeneration, but oh my god, I'm getting my shit just fucking wrecked right now. There we go. Beautiful. What in the hell? Not too many dudes! I wish I had a knife to, like, stab these guys, or at least, like, you know. At least get these guys down, but I guess not. Do I have a knife here? Like, is there some secret thing? Why not? Just gonna make a mad dash up there. No, I'm dead. Oh my god, I'm about to just... Oh my god. I'm about to die. Yep, no, this is rough. This is rough, ladies and gentlemen. This is fucking rough. There was some health around here, or at least something. Wait, you know what? Rifle will do. There's a guy right behind him. There was a fucking guy right behind him. Oh, man. I kind of wish there was an easier way to get through here. This is technically the escape, so... Fuck up. No, it's... No, this is, you can't fucking stealth this part, you can't. It's too hard. You can't do it. Cause wait, I'm gonna hear in a couple seconds, alarm, and we're gonna get caught. No, yeah, for fuck's sake, before I get myself caught. God, I hate you all. It's like I clear out the enemies, more dickheads come. Fuck it, we gotta go fast and loose. I didn't hit a fucking thing. And I didn't hit a thing. No, and I don't want that. There we go. Why do the grenades suck in this game? Like, that's what I want to know. God, I hate this mission. I hate it so much. Biggest reason why is right here. Give me some fucking health, asshole. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're rolling. There. Fuck save. Okay, we're good. Oh, I'm super salty right there. Holy Christ. Yeah, like, fuck off, you can sneak that. Fuck off. Okay, I'm out of ammo. Oh, well, I'm out of ammo for that, too. Beautiful. Beautiful. I'm out of everything. I am getting out of everything. Out of ammo for my assault rifle, for my shotgun. Oh, it's perfect. It's great. I love it. Like, we're doing so good. No grenades. Can't I pick these up? There we go. Like, I have to be, like, right on it. Right on it. There we go. We're good, I guess. I've got 30. I'm trying to figure out where we need to go. Do I go back down? Sorry, people, I'm trying to figure out what to do here. It's not good. Was I not supposed to do that? I don't think I was. Oh wait, no, where was I? Ah, no, I was. Okay, good. There we go. Nice. Now we're on. Oh. Oh no. A good old pipe. Good old pipey. episode off of that. Okay. Oh, now I can overcharge my armor now. Sick. So remember it was like, oh, you're maxed out on armor, scrub. Right there on pit. Thought I got that guy. Nope, still didn't get him. Fuck's sake, fuck this. Fuck this bullshit. Did I get him? Okay, good, I got him. Oh. It was the grenade and it was the rocket coming at me. Excuse me. Oh, that was garbage. Doesn't look like an area I'm gonna be able to stealth either. Goodbye. Give me some health back, dammit. And I got nothing. Cinematic kill gave me fuck all. No, yeah. The cinematic kill gave me nothing. It gave me nothing. That's so dumb. Are we good? Nothing gonna shoot me. Okay, good. Christ. Sorry, people, I'm shit in the bed right now. Holy fuck, this is just going super bad. Yeah, I'm gonna have to drop that anyway, so I can't even carry it with me. What about that? Is that health? Oh, that's health. Oh, thank you. Yeah, so now I know if I fuck up and die again, I can go back there. No, I... Christ. Oh, I'm losing it.
Think fast, BJ.
To kill somebody, just come through the elevator pretty much and just stab them in the neck. No, not too long, fuck. I still gotta get used to the what do you call it, the quick reloading. Like, I'm really, really bad with it. Like, I don't know, it's like I'm too mind boggled by like the kills and everything that you're doing, so like I don't know, that's just me though. gotta get used to that.
Think fast, BJ.
Gonna lame it out right here. Why not? Like I said, I kind of wish this gun had just a one-shot feature. I don't like the whole bursting. More or less, I'm just kind of doing it to save on the ammo. There we go. Actually, going down. Wow. Also, too, before we head, I should check and see if I missed anything. Ah, there we go. Yeah, no, I don't think I missed anything else. Okay, cool. Like, maybe downstairs. Nope, locked. Car's already flaming, so. Guy at least? Nope. This game explodes with physics and fuck. To be honest. Like, I love this game. It's just like, man, the explosions do little to nothing. Like, legit, you need to, like, stuff the explosive right in their mouth. Yeah, I guess the three burst round thing is actually not half bad. I'm gonna head back here for a minute. No, I walked right into it. Whoops. What's this? Come on now. That made that a lot easier for me. Get used to the whole reloading thing. Chug leg. Perfect. Okay, I hear the battle music dying down, so. That in this really feels like a boss fountain. What a boss fountain is something that's, like, right before a boss. Like, you'll have, like, a lot of, ammunition, health, what have you. And for me, it's like, after every, like, battle, I feel like there's gonna be, like, a boss or something. Excuse me. Give me that. Nice. Way better than the last fucking area I was in. Like, one episode was just full of me fucking up on one area. good here. Oh, there we go. I love that. Slap it open with the pipe. Wait, do I just go through here? Where do I go? Also, I'm gonna take that. Oh, okay, yep. Always look up. I always keep forgetting. Look up, because, you know, we can actually just go. There we go. Beautiful. I'm actually doing pretty good. This rifle is not half bad. Plus for me, I've always been kind of a sniper guy myself. I love sniper rifles. Also for me, I hate, like, thermals. Thermals are lame. But can't believe I didn't know. I love how BJ just shoved things on himself pretty much. Oh, there we go. Oh, there we go, I got him. Oh. Fuck you. Get dead. Trying. The jumping and helping. There we go, got him. Ah, right in there. Shove it in. Ugh, give me your health. Give me that shit. Give me this big old fucking machine gun. There we go. Oh god, it's Helga, or whatever the fucking dumb dog's name is. Yeah, fuck you. Yeah, fuck you, Rudy. Look at your dog. I killed your big one, too. Well, out of that shit. Okay, that wasn't as bad as I saw, like, these, or saw two best friends fucking up on. They kind of drop you the gun right there. Fuck, the Car 98's a great gun on this game. Reload. Fucking love that time. Shit. Fuck me, I just keep missing. Wrong button. Oh no, wrong button. There we go. Hope that gets him or somebody at least. Oh, you shouldn't have rushed. I better probably have to do that again. I really hope I don't have to. I really hope I don't have to do that again. Because I was getting too antsy. Okay, good. No, I'm good. Thank you. take a look around. Okay, or you're pissing me off a little bit. Piss me off. There you go. Okay. Just a little bit. You just pissed me off just a little bit. Okay, we're gonna pick up all this shit here and make sure we don't miss nothing. Or try not to, because I bet I probably missed a fuck ton of things. But, yeah. Yeah, it happens. Also, too, I'm not trying to do a perfect, like, let's play or run through. I'm just playing through. I think I said that already, but... yeah. Okay, where do I go now? I'm super stuck. Oh, for fuck's sakes, I'm super stuck. What, do I not go up here? Oh, there we go. Oh, I was supposed to go behind the truck. And there was another, like, way over here. Anything? Nice, more armor. Always good to look for the secrets. Ugh. And we're maxed out on that. What about that? Open. Oh, wait, okay, right here. Oh, wait. There we go. Okay, go in there. There we go. Now we're exiting.
Achtung! Einwohner von Paderborn! Ab sofort gilt eine Ausgangssperre. Ein extrem gefährlicher Gefangener ist auf freiem Fuß. Daher ist es nachts auf den Straßen sehr gefährlich. Öffnen Sie niemandem die Tür und halten Sie sich von den Fenstern fern. Bitte melden Sie jegliche verdächtige Aktivität unverzüglich den Behörden.
Okay, so he pretty much just was like, man, he's in the streets, watch yourself. Oh, fuck. I hurt myself.
Hey, gute Mann!
Haben Sie einen?
Okay, cool, so I can, yeah, here we go.
Wir Band.
Nimm dich vor den Wölfen in Acht, Güter Herr.
Güte?
I don't understand.
Hä? Hörst du nicht das Schnacken ihrer Kiefer? Die Wölfe werden uns alle
fressen. Crazy, dude. I fucking love that guy. He's great.
That's the tavern. That's where I gotta be.
So wait, I think there is like a bed where you can like sleep. I don't know if I missed it or not. Like, I might look around because, there was some, like, pretty cool things you could do. But, I guess it's not here then. Okay, well, maybe I missed it, maybe I didn't.
Do not sit and sing in the moonshine.
Bringe sie zu Herrn Kessler.
What's your name?
Annette. What is yours?
William J. Blazkowicz, U.S. military.
Do people call you that?
Father used to call me Billy Boy.
Billy Boy. Billy Boy. Billy Boy. Name für einen erwachsenen Mann.
Some people just call me BJ.
I like this better. You look like a BJ.
I don't get how somebody can look like a BJ. Yeah, okay, yeah, here we go. There's a classic level where you can just go back to the old Wolfenstein. I was about to say Doom, but yeah, no, it's the old Wolfenstein. I love this shit. This shit's great. Classic. I don't remember my way around here, so if I had to snip some shit, I might have to. Ooh. Yeah, I love these fucking, these Easter eggs. These Easter eggs are great. But it looks kind of weird, like, how you can, like, do this, like, look up and look down. Let's see if I know my way around. Also, pushing ship helps, too. Like, if you... Yeah, here's the big fucking blue guy. Whoops. Oh, there we go. Push right there. Nothing. Nothing. Can I push that? No, okay. Gosh, it fucks with your eyes a little bit. Sorry, I'm just... Oh, I found it. I found it. Perfect. Find all this fucking old silver. There you go. Sick. Also want to pick up that clip. Oh, I'm maxed out. Do I not have a second pistol? Can I actually get one? Because that'd be cool to, like, dual wield, but... Got the big old key. Now we can exit the level. Yeah, I fucking love these parts. These parts are great. Yeah. Also, too, why I don't need a silencer on this gun right now, even though it doesn't like fuck with anything. More or less, just to be classic. There we go. Eat some floor sausage. I wonder if I can actually, like, front stab one of these people. Like, I kind of don't want to try. Like, maybe on the next one. Like, because I'm going to try to get at least all these little, like, silly Easter eggs with the classic Wolfenstein. I might try stabbing a dude, but if it don't work, it don't work. I just don't want to go back through this, because, fuck, these levels, to be honest, even though how awesome they are, kind of give me a fucking headache. Yeah, give me some more floor sausage. Gimme. Hogging all the floor sausage to yourself. What an asshole. Love how slow they shoot, too. Shit's great. I love classic Wolfenstein. I actually have that, like, downloaded too. Fuck it, why not? I'm gonna try rushing. Okay. Oh, so if you stab them, you can still heal. Oh, that's cool. It's cool. Okay, so your perks aren't completely useless in these. I didn't know that. I didn't know, like, obviously they're gonna have no animation because, you know, you're stabbing a fucking, like, 8-bit sprite pretty much. Or 16-bit, I should say. Looks 16-bit to me. So it'd be a little silly. You could just go like, to stab him. Stab him right in the shit. Yeah, I love this too. This shit's great. Yeah, you can like flip the knife around back and forth. I don't know if that actually does anything. Like maybe this is overhand thrust and this is just stab. Stab and slice. Ah, stab! There goes stab the shit out of his ass. Stab him. I haven't gave the knife any gameplay. Ugh. I love their, like, hilarious, like, death noises. Ugh. shit's great. And I always liked having the knife backwards. The knife backwards always looked cool. Yeah, the knife backwards was always cool. Wait, is that a secret? Oh no, the boxes are getting in my way. Or barrels, I mean, actually. Fuck, that sounded dumb. Okay, no. Okay. Come on, bro. I actually need health back, I'm sorry. Sorry, I need health back. There we go. Good finding some floor sausage. I'm still having trouble, like, I can't find where the fuck to go. Fuck it. We just gotta look where dead bodies are, or where dead bodies aren't. Oh, there's somebody behind me. Nice. Okay, so if you die, you get sent back. But at least I showed that just to show it. Like, pretty much how you leave is you wake back up, and yeah. But yeah, at least I showed that one. If I'm not really in the mood for the other thing, I might not do it. So, yeah, but whatever, let's get onto the story, because... Oh, wait. Yeah, we might actually stop it right here. I hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe and be my friend today, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Stay awesome, guys.